likely to really race themselves back to the top in this game.
Yep.
And pressure being put on top. Fly baiting here as S4 remains in the tree line. Doesn't look like Na'Vi going to bite, though, as
they're defending this bottom tower.
Yeah, Pycat actually gets rolled on and kicked back. Oh, into the call. Beautiful combo there from OG. The kick and the call, and Byver, he's not making it out, and neither Sineco. The tornado comes in. They'll snowball their way out, trying to buy themselves some time.